They're using bows and arrows, and one of them not only hit the target, but also hit a bullseye.